I now go to the Fey Realm, to where your sister is.
The Fey Realm? That portal below you, it leads to another world?
I wouldn't chance it. King Oberon's rage is immense. Do not pass that gate. Forget your sister.
I will not be dissuaded. I'm coming, Lin. I'll find a way into the Fey Realm.
Thank you.
I am Oberon, King of the Feyrealm, the Lord of Storms. You must understand this, my daughter. Let me show you the fate of all my children, my Stormborn. Oberon's throne room is forbidden to all but the Stormborn.
Oh, but I am the Stormborn.
Good luck proving that. Shove off, mortal. Someone took you from me when you were young. They brought you to that filthy world. They shall pay, and their world shall burn. As for you, follow me.
Thank you. the gate between the worlds closed, the only ones able to travel the realms were Oberon's children, the Stormborn. But Oberon hated his children. They reminded him of his queen and how she left him. Consumed by anger and driven mad by solitude, Oberon began to imprison his children. One by one, he turned the Stormborn into wisps of light, forever preventing travel between the realms. Thank you.
news to my progeny's fate. No one shall take my throne.
What have you done with my sister? You'll pay for this.
You mortals have already proven to be a nuisance. Perhaps I shall invade and obliterate your sad little world. Ever since that pest Alane stole her from me, I've been searching for her. This is her home.
Suppose my offer for wine and a chat still stands, if you can find your way to me. Until then,